we're starting to do morning and evening practices, so getting away from stat camp and the long practices to simply 6:15 to 9 for evenings, and then in the mornings on Wednesdays from 6:55 to 8:05. We are learning the closer and putting it out on the field right now. We're at a pretty good point, I'd say, for how far in the season we are and close to competition season. Hello, my name is Kara Brown. I am a junior. I play base two and I am base drum section leader. On base one, we have Brenya Preeb. She is a sophomore. And then me on two, we have a freshman, Johanna, on base three. And then for base four, we have another junior, Logan. And base five, we have a sophomore named Porter. I'm really looking forward to St. Louis. I went my freshman year with Unchained, and I loved it so much, and I'm so excited to go back. Ever since I was in like third grade, I tried out for drumline with Groove, and ever since then I've stayed. But until my freshman year, I switched to bass drum, and it was the best decision of my life. I made some of my closest friends, and I've made some bonds that I will never have with anyone else, and I'm so glad that I get to be the section leader this year, and I get to lead these amazing group of kids from what I was taught from the seniors my freshman year.